All the way in now. It's time to close this first long run out. We're finishing in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and done. First long run, done. Outstanding. Keep moving now. In fact, keep moving towards some fluids and some fuel because the long run isn't really done until you're actively recovering. And the way you can start that recovery is by getting needed fluids and fuel into your body. Now, while you start recovering from your long run, I'm just going to tell you that I'm proud of you for running today, and I'm proud of you for seeing this all the way through. If the run was easy for you, great. If it was a struggle at times, great. You saw it through. You did it. Enjoy this. I know that we can have a tendency to immediately start asking or wondering about what's next. What's next can wait. Enjoy this. You ran. You're better now. You took some time out of your day to run. Now take a little time to enjoy being done with that run. Thank you for running with me today, and I hope we get to run together again soon. I'm Coach Bennett, and I'll see you on your next starting line. Thank you.
Thank you. Mas era de novo.
Yeah.